Both user feedback and the UX review are examples of user research, a whole set of techniques used to understand what users are experiencing and how we can use that information to help build the best app possible. In general, we can split user research into two styles, quantitative and qualitative. Quantitative user research produces data in the form of numbers, how many users signed in or how long people spend in your app. In many cases, this data is captured indirectly via analytics tools that can aggregate data automatically across all your users. Qualitative research, on the other hand, can't be reduced to a simple number. Instead, the data produced here is often via direct communication between users and the development team. In many cases, qualitative research takes the form of interviews that are either undirected in the form of our UX review or directed with specific tasks or goals for the user to accomplish. For that reason, qualitative research tends to be better at answering why questions, such as why do users disable notifications or why do they like one interface over another. We've just touched on only a few of the things that make up the field of user research. There's a ton more out there which can help get your app production ready. For now, let's focus on Sunshine.